today is February 26th, and this is the day.
Sakit na ni. Okay, thank you. Yay, nag skin test na si Hani. So, umusta ang skin test? So painful. Ooh. This is what you call a wheel.
Rayon.
So, niburot na siya.
Mm.
So, we will wait for 30 minutes if maria ka sa medicine. Mm. Okay?
So, what is the reaction?
Reaction?
If I will react to the medicine, then the wheel will go from the
mag-red din siya, mag-pula.
It will not go red.
Meaning, you are not allergic to the medicine. So, okay. So, see you later. So, rest ka muna kasi time check 9:22 a.m. So, by 10 a.m. you will be inside the operating room. So, what should we do?
Pray.
Yes, of course. And then, see you later. Let's pray. So, wala pa na sila. Ay, naaman din ni diri ako ang Omega de. Hey, okay. Mag-vlog me. Hello, bye-bye. Love you. Sige, ingat. So, sulod siya sa delivery room. Dito siya sa delivery room. Ikaduha.
Dili ito sa una, no?
Dili ito sa kuan. Medical. Hi, this is Ma'am Uy. May kuan. Schoolmate na ko sa college. Bye-bye, honey.
Bye-bye. Yeah.
So, this is it. Nung nana si Babams. Yay! Babams! So, this is little Babams. Babams. Yes. Kana na lalaki ate? It's about 2 p.m. So wala pa ako na visit sa Clinchel. So I am here at delivery room of restricted area din at enter. So I'm so sa karon to check my patient. Okay. So Clinchel's clear out there. So napadali sa loob sa RR. Nicely passing. So I will pray for Clinchel today. See you later. So today is February 26. It's already 2:55 p.m. and about to say the Clinchel. Speechless siya kay Juan man. Groggy.